So, Mike, you've got an extra song up your sleeve. What's that?
It's called Talkin Record Sales Blues. It goes like this. Well, there's a mean LP, have you heard it yet? It's by a rocking band called the Onset. Take it home, hear the first track. After that, there's no turning back. There's no saying what you do when you hear the LP all the way through. Probe had success with Half Man, Half Biscuit. Heard a demo tape, thought they'd risk it. They put us in the studio, you should have seen us go. What do we now have to show? Some of the greatest tunes that you'll ever know. Well, if you're ever slinking round in town, you'll want to hear the newest sound. Go to Probe Record Store, tell you where it is if you've never been before. You know Whitechapel at the bottom of Chester Street. Turn right, turn left, just follow your feet. It's right there. You see, it's getting harder for a band to be. Hard for the independent record company. The big labels have monopoly. Manufactured bands, manufacture money. Got to have been on top of the pops to get your record into the shops. Almost. Well, about the LP I was telling you about, you can go and buy it, but you need my shot while the masses in the megastores are buying the fakes. Ours is selling like cold cakes, called the pool of life. You might hear it, yeah, it's by a good rocking band called the Onset.